Okay. What? The hammer removes any tile you want without spending a move. Oh, they're doing the airplane contest. Look at that. least I'm getting closer to beating it. Not by much. How about that? Crap. Yay! Seventh place. All that's left is to pick the banisters now. Let's choose wisely. Yeah. I know. It's going to be another one of those long videos. I can't help it. I'm doing good for a change. Yeah. Spoke too soon. Seriously, I spoke too soon, because now I'm losing. I'm not doing so good anymore. I was doing good, but now it's like, not so much. Thank you. Come on. That would help. Close, but no cigar. If anybody knows the origin of that saying and why people say it, please let me know. Because I'll probably forget to look it up when I'm done this. But if I don't forget to look it up, I'll let you know in the next video. Thank you. again. If I run out of time, I'll come back. If I have time, because, you know. Because there's somewhere I need to be today. That's rather odd. There we go. That looks better. Thank you. Running out of move. Why did I do that? No, I hit the wrong thing again. Damn it. Could have made a bomb. These games are so frustrating, but yet they're very, very addicting. I think that's why so many people play them. What was I thinking? Yeah, this game should have you and everything like about this. What? Okay, so you got the unlimited lives, right? How about unlimited continues? And that way you can continue as many times as you want without having to spend your coins. Right? But only make it like, you know, for a little bit of time, you know, just like these are. Like with the unlimited lives for like an hour, right? Do the unlimited continues for like 20 minutes or so. Yeah, that way you can just add five, add five, add five. Until you complete the level. Right? Yeah, and then of course, because that takes time, you know, by the time you get to like five continues, the unlimited time will be over. Right? So there you go, and you've also given yourself 20 extra moves that you wouldn't have had if there wasn't an unlimited thing. So that would be good. But I doubt any of this game's developers are watching this or will ever watch this. So I'm probably just... Yeah. Probably just saying that for the sake of saying that. Because it's not ever going to happen. But it would be good. It would be good for the game to do that. You know, because then people still want to continue. And then they'll notice the value of getting those five extra moves. And maybe they will choose to keep spending the 900 coins. Because it is a valuable asset to have. But not everybody can afford that. Yeah, I might just end this early. Okay, I still have time. Never mind. I thought it was later than it is. Holy crap. Thank you. on. Yay. Ah, come on, one at a time, really? There we go. The big butter. Thank you. maybe I'll just play until this cuts out and then go and get ready to go and do my thing. Yeah. Going to church today. I don't know. It's not really important that I've got an hour and a half of free lives. Wow. The game itself isn't going anywhere. It's not like I'm gonna lose the whole game if I don't stay and play for the whole time. Unless I have time before I leave, maybe I'll come back and, you know, do my five lives, whatever lives my friends sent me. But, yeah, staying here while it's unlimited isn't really a priority for me right now, because I gotta get ready to go. My mother and that guy she married come and pick me up. And it's not fair to them if they have to wait for me. Holy crap, I'm tired. Another one of those sleepless nights. Whatever. I don't care. You know, it's not like I'm going to work or anything and have to function. See, it's almost 7. So I got to get going. Thank you. Damn it! Ah! Okay, yeah. That's it. I'm done. Even though I still have 40 minutes left, I'll be back later on. Holy crap. Almost.